Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This video is about Vijaya Lakshmi Pandit. Vijaya Lakshmi Pandit was the daughter of Motilal Nehru. She is also a sister of Jawaharlal Nehru. Vijaya Lakshmi Pandit was born on 18th August 1900 in Uttar Pradesh. Her actual name was Swarup Kumari Nehru. She changed her name to Vijaya Lakshmi Pandit after she married Ranjit Sitaram Pandit in 1921. Inspired by Nehru and Mahatma Gandhi, Vijaya Lakshmi Pandit took an active part in the freedom struggle. She was imprisoned by the British on three different occasions. Vijaya Lakshmi was the first woman cabinet minister in the British era. Vijaya Lakshmi Pandit was elected to India's Constituent Assembly in 1964. She was the first woman and first Asian to be elected as the President of the United Nations General Assembly. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.